we were also getting inputs of presence of certain identified Pakistani terrorists in that area. At 0245 hours on 18 July, while the cordon party was in the process of laying the cordon, they came under heavy fire from the fringe of the cordon. And after around 5 minutes, they came upon fire from the center of the cordon. The fire was immediately retaliated. The cordon party was redeployed. Additional parties were rushed to the spot. The cordon was a search party was moved into the target house, which was a newly constructed small single house. While the search party moved inside, it came upon a fire from inside the house. The search party immediately got deployed, lobbed grenades and retaliated the fire which came from inside. In the ensuing action, 3 terrorists were neutralized. The dead bodies of the terrorists, along with the arms and ammunition and the IED material which was recovered from them, was handed over to Jammu and Kashmir police in situ for their further disposal as per the standard operating procedures. During the entire operation, there were no collateral damage to any civilian or to any civil property. We're getting inputs of some likely ID attacks on the security forces. In the last 5 to 6 operations which have taken place, starting from end of June till now, there have been presence of Pakistani terrorists in the operations. And with this operation, we are hopeful that this area, which was for quite some time had not seen any operation, there would be a curtailment in any kind of recruitment by the Pakistani terrorists, and their freedom of movement would be controlled, and we would be able to effectively dominate this area.